What the heck? Welcome back to our channel, and if you guys are new to our channel, my name is Adriana Paredes, and behind the camera we have Christian Camacho.
Yeah.
If you guys are not subscribed to our channel, or you guys are new watching our videos, please subscribe to our channel to support our YouTube channel, if you know what I mean. If you guys are going to the LA County Fair, I will remind you guys to bring a sweater. because it's well needed after hours, like at night, because it's very, very chilly. So yeah, so just enjoy this video. I'm gonna get you back, Christian. Beautiful day for the fair, right, baby?
Yeah, I kind of fresh too, but like, that's good.
Yeah. Well, we're off to the food.
Yep.
Food!
Here we got the Krispy Kreme, the ice cream chicken sandwich Krispy Kreme, right?
Yeah.
And kind of small, for like 13 bucks.
It was $13.75 to be exact.
And small. Like, yeah. Small, look at my hand compared to this.
It is pretty small. So I guess that's the donut top, ice cream, chicken, and another donut on the bottom.
Yeah.
Did we get everything?
The chicken slipped back.
Okay.
I can't get
it. It is messy.
Yeah. Damn, it's sugary as hell. Like, you go taste the sugar. What?
It's cold and then it gets hot. It does not feel good. Like, it's really cold because of the ice cream, and it's hot because of the chicken. Hello.
It is good.
The chicken is pretty sweet. It's like a sweet chicken.
Yeah, better. Way better.
Looks good. So since he got his orange chicken, I'm gonna get my tasty chips. We want to win a big ass stuffed animal. Babe, will you win me a stuffed animal? Up next, the Ferris wheel. Yeah! Okay, let's go inside. Yeah. So we just got on the Ferris wheel. He's on that side. And hello, I'm on this side. Oh, and we got AC. Look at this. Because it's pretty hot outside. After, I mean, you when you're having fun, obviously. We're going up.
You got all broken, like,
your side? Oh, no, but you got a big ass hole. Look at the fair from up above.
Yeah, that's helpful.
Look at this. Wow. You guys, this is a very beautiful moment that we get to share with the world. Well, with you guys. And we're very thankful that you support our channel. So thank you very much for supporting us on our YouTube channel. So yeah, I love doing videos for you guys. Christian is a little bit shy on the other hand.
A little.
Yeah, but I mean, you know.
I'll get there.
You'll get there. I know you will, baby. So we're just gonna enjoy this ride. We're almost at the top. Look, it's like one more cart ahead of us.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Why, two of them?
And there's like people down there. It's kind of dirty.
Yeah, I got kind of cold. God damn it, they are holding on here.
Alright then, we'll see you down there. Okay guys, so we made it to the big red barn. And now we're gonna go and explore the animals that they have in there.
There's no one coming to join the party.
Where? Oh my god, look at that thing. What is
it? Oh! Here you go, buddy.
Oh, it's so cute! Yes? Okay.
Ooh,
gentle.
I know, it is. The gentle.
Oh, she's so cute. Look, what the heck? What is she doing?
Biting your shirt.
Oh, okay.
She was eating your shirt.
Oh my god, we're so
I'm not moving no more. Anyway, where is it at?
Double,
oh, damn.
Oh my god, there's a lot of them.
What the fuck are those?
Hey, for $1,000, would you eat a spoonful of those?
No, hell no.
Okay, what about $1,000,000? No?
Lucas.
I don't know.
Did you?
No. Well, I don't know. People actually eat some worms, right?
Yeah, but I'm not sure these are good though.
Yeah. I want some food.
Go buy some. Maybe we'll look around and buy some food.
Yeah. Buy the rides.
Ooh, the Krispy Kreme donut.
Oh hell no! I'm not gonna get the Krispy Kreme donut. Not again. It's sugary.
No. Sugary as what?
Sugary. It's sugar cane.
Sugary as the sugar. Damn, I got confused. It's sugary as the Krispy Kreme donut.
Way sugary. It has ice cream in there. It has cereal on top. It has extra syrupy. It has jam in there as well.
It should be called the diabetes fucking hamburger. Damn. Don't try, you gotta die. Maybe that's why it's small, because then you get it too big, it'll be too much sugar, and then you gotta die.
That's true. Okay, so let's go find something to eat, right? Okay, so we decided to try out the hot Cheeto fries. Thank you. Oh my god, that looks so cute. What do you want to eat them?